This is the move-out inspection for 1122 Stewart B in Chico, California, 95926. My name is Stephanie, and today's date is June 10, 2020. Here is the exterior of the unit. Here's the front door. It's a little dented. Here is the kitchen. Water's running. Here's the stovetop. And this will turn on. Okay, there we go. Here is the refrigerator. It's a little dented on the sides. It's not looking too bad. Side of the kitchen. The back side of the door. The blinds. Let's check in the cabinets. Looks like we've got some paint and roaches in that we need to get rid of. This needs to be cleaned. There's a little damage right there. Looks like it's eroded even further, so we might need to fix that. There's some peeling on the cabinets here and here. Floors need to be cleaned. Moving on to the bathroom. Here's the bathroom door. There's a little hole right here. Here's the living room area. Carpets. I could use some cleaning. It's the windowsill and blinds. Looks like this might be broken, so we'll need to fix that. And this is the first bedroom. The light and fan are working. Quick overview. Here is the door. This room's looking pretty good. Let's check the smoke detector. Oh, I can't reach it. Here's the closet. It's looking pretty good. We need to clean the windowsill and the windows. And the blinds are looking pretty good. They're working. There are some minor holes we'll probably need to patch up throughout the room. Let's cut these blinds. So these blinds are also looking pretty good. The windowsills will need some cleaning. And looks like the blinds have been wiped down. Okay. That's the first bedroom. In the living room, this might need to be painted or cleaned. Going into the second bedroom, the light does work, and so does the fan. Here's the closet. There's some, we'll need a little bit of cleaning. And the closet does shut. There's some scuff or paint on the closet there. These windows need to be cleaned. And let's see. Okay. Mine should probably be clean too.
Is it working?
We're missing the little thing to turn them open. Is that the side of the room? Carpet. I think the carpet could use some cleaning. And here is the door. There's some black scuff marks or paint there. Here is the back of the door. And I'm not tall enough to reach that, but we'll test that later. There, it looks like that might have broken off a little bit. So that is the end of the move out inspection for 1122 Stewart Avenue B in Chico, California, 95926. This is Stephanie, and today is June 10, 2020.